Hello everyone, hopefully by now you guys know that we have completed the story mode of Crash 3. Now we're going to go back in there and see if we can get any of the relics, the gems. Yeah. In some way I feel like I really do feel like that they have changed everything up. Sorry, this is how we look. I haven't got a blooming chance to do that today. One second. Okay. Thanks, jeez. So, you don't know this, but we've got all of the moves now. So, well, you should know this, but if not, let me show you. There we go. That is Cortex. And you've seen with all of these designs that they have kept it the same and relevant. So, yeah. Alright, so let's go to one of the... how many words have we got? 11. Need a bit more than that. Alright, so I've been... Did I get it? Yeah, I did get it. After a couple of tries on this one, I got it. Now, if you press L1, you get to see the times. We'll just wait a second. So... Unless, woo. And then you've got the top four, which are those. I didn't know what that was anyway. So you've got yourself there. So yeah. And then you've got this one here. I do feel bad for them. So yeah. So this is basically the score of how, what you need to do. And then if you... If you press R1, it tells you how to get it, which is very nice. And in the old games, I remember it, the camera used to follow you up. Right, so let's give this one a try. Now, I hate these levels to death, I think. I can't remember how it goes. You either have to get all the gems, or the relics, or both to get the real ending. But anyway, we're going to try and get them all. Last time I did this, I failed. Now, you want to go fast, but not too fast, so you'll kill yourself. Worth it. Yeah, like I said, I've totally forgotten the time. So we're going to go back and remember it. Huh. But we'll try and remember that, and we'll do that at the end. Just now, today is the 9th of July, I hope that helps when I say the date. Today is Sunday the 9th of July, and Cadiz has uploaded a Crash Bandicoot and Sane with you. I wanted to be the first one to do the parody of it. I guess he's been working on it since it came out. God damn it! Alright, it's plenty of time for that. Okay, that really does help actually. 1810. A couple of times I've got a bit mad over this. Is it the same? Didn't even get the thing. Comment in below, guys, if you ever done that, what I just did. You want to get the thing, then you get distracted and you have to kill yourself and spawn. Don't slow down on that one, you don't get it. Like I said earlier, when you fail, you just kill yourself if you don't have patience like me. Why did I didn't have this problem in Crash 3, the original? There's a life for doing that. How amazing. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Not so sure that counts. And I've forgotten the time once again. I feel like I was close. If I would have got those, it's like you have to get every single crate and do the shortcut. Wish your game can do that. Yeah, when you go out there, you're just gonna fail it, perfect. why did I not get that? I usually do. Oh. them on your finger. That's how it is. Oh, I thought I was not gonna do that. I wish I oh god, I'm happy. I really thought I was gonna get that. Oh my jeez.
But anyway, other people have probably got like less. Probably other people have got better times than me for that. It's just amazing. Oh. Wait, so you're supposed to get 18. Okay. And I got the 4. And other people have got just
how.
Well, let's go and have a look, see where that other gem is. Quite firm. I just want to try something out. No, it's not. It's a good movie. It's this, okay. Well, let's have a look at the other stuff. what I know, so I'm not this fast. You have to get the other gem. We'll go there. Gotcha. Now, would I ever complete the other games? Well, as of the originals. One day, maybe one day, before the first one. No, my goodness, what a hit on here. Oh no, it's really spun on the other side now. Thank you.
Ah, this phone will be on my phone's head inside. Okay, we're back. Let's not die. Okay. Oh, 31 minutes can be longer. Oh, it's still another level. Go this way. Fuck you. And then one up. I know you've got a little vibes, but guess what? That's funny. Yeah, come for that. Okay, now let's walk slowly back. Thank you.
Well, if I was under a Mac, I can just do it. Because if you go that way, you can get Xboxes. Let's see what that looks like. Okay, looks nice. I don't even have a character with me. God dang it! Oh my goodness. Oh, God.